that, I will just share with you through my phone. Mr. Allen told me to give you the opportunity to remind you to turn your phone on silent, so I'll take that opportunity to remind you. So let's talk to us today. We need to Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, amen. Loving Father, help us remember the birth of Jesus, that we may share the song of the angels, the gladness of the shepherds, and the worship of the wise men. Close the door of hate and open the door of love all over the world. Let kindness come with every gift and good desire with every freedom. Deliver us from evil by the blessing which Christ brings us, and teach us to be married with clear hearts. May the Christmas morning make us happy to be thy children, and the Christmas evening bring us to our beds with grateful thoughts, forgiving and forgiven. For Jesus' sake, amen. Enjoy this evening's concert, so beautiful. We'll begin with the 7:23.
Thank you. hardly had a chance to hear them this year, so we've got a busy fall. In August and September, students prepared for Opus tryouts this year, and we had 10 students from our 7th and 8th grade admission from Opus. This year, we had only one accepted. We're going to be a lot more next year, okay? We had a whole bunch of students that did really, really well in their jobs. We're going to get a whole bunch in, or we're not going to get so many. And we're going to nail this down. I know these kids will be determined to do that. But we'd like to acknowledge Avery over here. Come on forward, Avery. And she was our Opus representative this year.
Thank you.
here, and you're on top of it. We have a lot of time to practice that, you just come sit in there, bangs up, and then really good, big job. Okay, our next piece is a song that I've heard a lot this year on the radio. This must have been a revival of a song. It's always been one of my favorite Christmas songs. You hear that, I hear that. Are you feeling the same way? It's like playing, you play it a lot, and I'm like, yeah, good deal. You hear that.
Thank you.
grade, seventh grade, back up, and it's minor, seventh, eighth grade courses, for one really nice school in East Grand, like, you have an inspiration, get all these kids up on stage, doing a great job up here, they work very hard in class, lots asked them, and they responded really, really well. So I hope you enjoy our last piece, with seventh, eighth, and Green High School, beautiful old song, it's been around for a long time, were you there on the Christmas Center, we like the lyrics.
Thank you.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. In Him was life, and the life was the light of all men. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. This light shines still, illuminating the day to the brightness of His rising.
Thank you. that all the world should be enrolled, and all went to be enrolled, each in his own city. And Joseph also went out from Galilee to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be enrolled with his wife, Mary, who was with child. And while they were there, the time came to be delivered. She gave birth to her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there is no more room left for them in the inn.
Thank you. star went before them until it came to rest on the place where the child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced. And going into his house, they saw the child of Mary, his mother. And they fell down and worshipped her. Then, opening their treasures, they offered him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Kings followed the bright star, a quiet manger filled with light, and that first Christmas gift, Christ's child.